ride the glass elevator. The rhythm of danger sets the tempo for the night. There are killers all around me. Goldie, are you sure this place is safe?
I told you, San Giorno, I've been coming here since I was a little girl.
So many people want to kill me lately. You never know where it's going to come from. I mean, look at this guy. He could be a killer.
Man, I can hear you. That's messed up.
I knew I'd find them here. This is her favorite restaurant. Take the shot already, George.
I don't have a clear shot on him, Mr. Cage.
Take the goddamn shot already, George.
Please, I feel like you're micromanaging me, and I don't like to be micromanaged.
This San Giorno's gonna learn the hard way. Nobody crosses Preston Cage. Now take his head off, George.
Welcome to the tip. Ah, Miss Goldie. So nice to see you. Right this way.
So, San Giorno, you really know producers and stuff that can help me with my singing career?
I'm sorry, I'm really not interested in what you're saying. Goldie, there are assassins everywhere. Look around this place. That guy at the bar, I'm sure he's killed somebody. Probably this evening. That one waiter over there, he has the shifty eye. Look at the busboy. I'm sure they have tasted human flesh.
Okay, San Giorno, I think you're being a little paranoid. My father will never find us here.
Can I interest you in a bottle of Chateau Cheblevlon de Vardon? Finest wine.
Did you kill him, George? Did you kill him?
There you go again with all the pressure.
And as all hell was breaking loose, I had to make my escape. Goldie was just too much trouble, and her crazy father was trying to kill me. Oh well, at least I got a free dinner out of the evening. That ain't so bad.